WCW Saturday Night. Scott Hudson and the Professor, Mike Tenay. And Mike, everyone is talking about Sting.
Scott Hudson, we have just come from the WCW locker room area, and I can tell you that every wrestler, every crew member, every World Championship Wrestling employee has an opinion about what is going to go down this Monday on Nitro from Las Vegas, Nevada, and the MGM Grand Garden Arena. What we can tell you is that Sting has sent word to WCW that he will have a message for the world of professional wrestling, and it will be delivered at Nitro.
We got here to the building about 2 o'clock this afternoon. Fans lined up around the building, and you and I were outside canvassing this phenomenal crowd on Saturday night. Everyone is going to be tuned in Monday night to see exactly what the Stinger has to say. It's been since Halloween Havoc since we've seen or heard from Sting. In that interim, the New World Order has reformed into one organization. Remember, Sting was part of the Wolfpack. We don't know where Sting's loyalties lie, if they lie at all, with the NWO.
And Scott, did you notice when we spoke with the fans here for WCW Saturday night, the one recurring theme was the face paint, the white face paint, not that red and black face paint of the Wolfpack, but the white face paint that Sting wore this past Monday when the Nitro cameras captured him up in the rafters of the Air Canada Centre in Toronto, Ontario, Canada.
We will get the message from Sting Monday night, but we start off with the World Television Championship on the line. Booker T holds the strap to defend against second-generation competitor Eric Watts here on Saturday night.
And the reigning World Television Champion Booker T is actually in the middle of two title situations, because not only does he hold the TV gold, but he also is alive in the ongoing U.S. title tournament. And the finals of that, with a new champion being crowned, will be at Spring Stampede 99, a week and a day away.
Speaking of new champions, new tag team champions in WCW as Kidman and Rey Mysterio Jr. wear the straps after a very controversial victory Monday night over the Horsemen, Chris Benoit and Dean Malenko.
It really was a strange set of circumstances this past Monday on Nitro that led to Kidman and Rey Jr. capturing the tag titles. And later in tonight's Saturday night broadcast, we will revisit all of that action.
Eric Watts, step over on the TV champ. Leapfrog high from Booker T. Whoa, what a drop kick. Nailed it. And Eric Watts scampers to the corner to take a break while Booker T gets ready to raise the roof on TBS.
The former quarterback from the University of Louisville bails out and heads to the ring apron after that perfectly executed dropkick from the TV champion.
And of course, I would be remiss if I did not ask you about what went down 48 hours ago here on TBS on WCW Thunder with you and Shivani in the brain. What's up?
All I can say about that situation this past Thursday is that obviously Tony Schiavone has extra power in that he's a producer. And Tony Schiavone made it clear that he does not want me to be a part of the Nitro broadcast team. Well, Tony, I have a little pull as far as TBS is concerned as well. We'll find out what goes down this upcoming week on Thunder.
Wow, going to be big news. Oh, hang on. Rana, standing Rana from Eric Watts on Booker T. Nicely executed. Are you telling me we may have a fruit basket turnover at the announcer's party coming up?
I'm telling you to stick around and see what goes down this week. And You're starting to remind me of Heenan. And, you know, Heenan and I sort of had a little friction as well.
I'm backing off right now. Good night. Don't heel off on me, Mike. Good Lord.
Last thing I need is another referee. It's just a situation between Tony and I.
Hammerlock with a back elbow from Eric Watts and another. Oh, he has staggered the champion. Backs him up into the corner. Oh, and a right hand to the jaw. And Eric Watts, reversal from Booker T. Eric Watts hard into the corner. Look at that corner clothesline. Knocked him all the way to the top turnbuckle. Kick into the gut. Oh, and Booker T's ready. Comes up. Oh, and the axe kick. Just nailed him right in the back of the head. Lateral press, hooks the leg, and Eric Watts out at two.
That has been the key to the success of Booker T. The series of moves, the chain wrestling, putting two and three moves together, that time punctuated with the axe kick, delivered with authority to the back of the head, and it gained him a two count and a near fall.
But Eric Watts has shifted the momentum. float out escape from the corner for Booker T. Belly to back suplex coming up. Ooh! Nice counter from Erik Watts. Spun around from the belly to back and hit a reverse bulldog on Booker T. Erik Watts is showing me something here, Mike.
Awesome defensive move that he turned into an offensive one. Erik Watts stunned the champ.
Reversal by Booker T. Oh, a knee in the gut. A knee in the jaw. Spinning heel kick nailed Erik Watts in the face. What momentum shifting in this contest. Back and forth action as Booker T defends the TV strap against Erik Watts. He just cut Booker off with a thumb right in the eye.
Erik Watts takes the shortcut. Let's see if he can continue the advantage. Nice duck under. Ooh. Flying forearm cutting right between the eyes.
And Erik Watts is down. Booker T is up. We may be getting ready to raise the roof here on the Superstation. Shoots Watts in. Sets him up. Whoa, the slapjack from Booker T. Oh, and a break dance up. Here we go. Oh, Harlem sidekick. Erik Watts is down. Is Booker T done? No, he's not. He's going to go up top.
You talked about raising the roof earlier. This could be it. Erik Watts turns around.
Boom. Missile drop kick from the top. One, two, and three. Booker T wins it. He will retain the television championship of the world.
Now that's action-packed action. What an exciting way to kick off WCW Saturday night.
A win for Booker T. Fans, we have got so much more still to come. Don't go anywhere on Saturday night.
Everyone else was doing it. I didn't think it would hurt to try. I never thought I'd become addicted to Monday Night Jericho. I never imagined that I, like millions of others, would become a Jericho-holic.
Turn off the light! I'm filming a commercial! You're ruining everything! Stop the camera!
Get your Jericho-holics Anonymous t-shirt for only $20. Call 1-800-WCW-8661 or write to the address on your screen.
I'm filming a commercial here! Stop it!